Successful graphic novel of all time returns in a deluxe 15th anniversary edition softcover, including the original groundbreaking story. The full comic script with annotations by author Grant Morrison, the original page layouts, and an afterword by editor Karen Berger. Arkham Asylum, a serious house on series. Suggested for mature readers. So I picked this up just today. In my my local comic book shop, but we don't actually have a comic book store as in where they would sell a lot of monthly comics. We just have a place called Batman story ever, although I disagree. I think it's very good, but I don't think it deserves as much hype as it's been given. I much prefer stuff like Jeff Loeb's work, Alan Moore's work. I don't have a lot of comics by those people. this up, and it is actually quite short graphic novel in terms of its main story, and it's the artwork is just bizarre, as well as very, very detailed. It's less comic cartoon and more some